But why is this man loved? Why do you and me love this man? And I say, why do we love him? I say, we love him because Allah loves him. That is the reason. The Messenger of Allah said, he said, when Allah loves a person, Allah says to Jibreel, love this man for I love this man. And then Jibreel goes to all those in the heavens, and he says to those in the heavens, he says, love this man because Allah loves this man. And then Allah puts his love and acceptance in the heart of the entirety of humanity. Muhammad Ali is loved. And we love him here because he was loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He was the face of Islam. In a time when people frowned on the name of Islam, people only had good things to say about Muhammad Ali. But like everything else, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. To whom Allah we come, to Allah we return. And we make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant the chant Jannat al-Firdaws. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala elevate his status. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he's placed in his grave, make it a rawdatun min riyad al-jannah, a garden from the gardens of